What's going on, everybody? Mods Guy here. We are back with another video. It's been quite some time. Just fixing my microphone here. It has been quite some time since we have done a actual video, and it's free to say that we are back. Okay, we are back. So we're gonna start off with we haven't played any Emergency 5 yet on the channel, and you know, I figured I would come back and I would explain to you guys of why I've been so inactive and everything, but things are going to really pick up on the channel, so to speak, and we're really going to start getting things going and posting more, because I really am trying to be one of the big content creators. So anyways, with that being said, this is the Beaverfield modification for Emergency 5. Like I said, I have not played this modification at all. This is my very first time jumping into this mod itself, so we're gonna see how it goes for the first time. I know you guys all enjoy the Emergency 4 stuff, and that's great. I'm glad you guys do. I love playing that game. I'm still trying to get that going. I'm still trying to find a few modifications that's been missing from the library ever since I lost my hard drive, but so we'll get that going back soon. But I figured we would kick it off with an Emergency 5 to start off. So looks like we have Beaverfield High School, Beaver Creek Stadium. Map looks like it's a decent size. Like I said, I don't know how any of this goes in Emergency 5. I haven't played Emergency 5 at all. I know it's been out for quite some time now, and I know this was on the Northern Alex's channel. I watched gameplay of it and I found it interesting, so hopefully we can get into some stuff here and see how everything goes. Loading up here. So we'll be back when this loads up, guys. Alright, guys, so we are back here, and the graphics are a little funky.
Now, SOS, building fire, cause unknown. People are still trapped in the burning building. Save them. Extinguish all fires. If necessary, treat any casualties and clear wrecked vehicles.
We have a building fire. Is this a fire station right here? Looks like it. So I don't even know the controls, guys. So, like I said, this is all new to me. Oh, alright, so I see how we do that. So we need
attention! There is a person in danger on the balcony of the burning building. We should get the turntable ladder to the scene as quickly as possible and get them to safety.
So, what are these? Can we fix the graphics? Options. Graphics. I think that's why the graphics look like that. I should fix that. I probably should have looked at that before we even started playing, to be honest. There we go. Much better. That's engine 20. There we go. We need an ambulance. Is that medic 20? I think it's 28. We gotta put more fire, more water on this fire. There we go. Now we're figuring out this. A fire hose. Is that how that works? Or do we physically have to put somebody in that bathroom? Have the stretcher. Whole building just run up in flames again. We're gonna need more. I think we need a hydrant. Okay. Well, this is a pretty much a disaster. There we go. Not bad. Sorry guys, I wasn't talking, I'm trying to focus here. Just fire out. There we go. Back in there. Clean up him. Station. Well, we're actually gonna keep him. Alright, I think we're getting it. We go. So it's like more mission based, really. It's not like emergency floor where like the calls keep coming, I think.
I think that's patrol, so let's get, I just want to get a bunch and just have them all patrol.
Thank you.
There we go. So that's solved. Now what's it gonna throw at us?
There has been a serious technical problem with the switch box. Anyone approaching it could get a serious electric shock. Repair the switch box as quickly as possible and deal with any injured people along the way. SOS, fire has broken out in a garbage dumpster. Cause unknown. Put out all the fires.
It's a canine unit, but...
Watch out, pickpocket. A person has been robbed and the thief is on the run. Find and arrest the perpetrator.
The criminal is trying to leave the mission area. Stop them immediately.
I gotta manually.
Testing collapse. Oh boy. That one like glitched out. See if that clears up some of that. There's not even like a thing to like. I don't know, that one's glitched. But anyways guys, I think that's gonna do it for the first time being back. So I hope you all enjoyed the video, and if you did, don't leave a like. If you guys, channel, don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, guys, Mods Guy out.